the lack of challenges on Challenge Chels, but I've actually got one this week. It's the backwards word challenge, and I'm here with Em.
Hello.
Why do I always say that? I don't know.
How many words are we doing?
I'm not sure. If the lighting's awful, that's because it is pitch black dark outside. I'm just using my light in my bedroom, and we're really not in a good destination. I looked at the light and I can't see anything. Anyways, first word is flannel. Eleanor.
Flannel.
Le fla.
That was really bad.
Halfel.
You hear my laugh?
Livle.
Halfel.
It sounds like I'm trying to say Hamlet.
Leaflet is next. Ooh, so you need to go first.
Leaflet.
Halfel.
Oh, didn't record. Right, you have to.
Hold on, wait, let me try again.
Telefl.
Halfel.
I think you better press this green arrow.
That went awful.
Play it though.
You want?
To elefa. It's gonna start with fur.
Huffle.
Wait.
Huffle.
Peace.
Peace, sir.
I've got to go first this time. Peace. Eosup.
Sweet.
What? No way near. Right, your turn.
Hold on, wait.
E-seep. E-seep.
Egman.
Namge.
I don't know. We're so good at this.
I know. Ross is next. Quite an easy one.
Saw.
Horse.
That's near enough to donkey. Ross.
Ross.
No.
Chelsea is next.
Gordon Bennett.
Right, I'm next.
Which means you do your name first and I do my name first.
Oh yeah.
Ilisiliach. Skylisili.
Isacha.
Ashnasi.
That sounds like ecstasy. The next word's Emma.
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 Emma. Emma.
Emma.
Emma.
You were closer. Well, that was fun, wasn't it?
Very. We had a good titter about it.
Yes, we did. We did indeed.
Legs gone dead.
So I hope you like this challenge. If you want to see more challenges, give it a thumbs up and comment down below what challenges you'd like me to see.
You would like me to see?
Yes. Yes.
You'd like me to do.
Yeah, that's the one. So if you liked it, just, you know, all the stuff, thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and all that jibber jabber.
Share.
Yeah. And we'll see you guys, well, I will definitely see you guys next week.
That's a wrap.
My throat's gonna go.
You'll hear it in like 5 minutes
time. Yeah. Oh, what lovely magnets on there.
They look right.
What a horrible place they're from. No, it's not. It's a really lovely place. It really, really is.
Alright.